Good news for the Anaheim Ducks, of course, when Gibby sat out on Monday night. Red Aubert, all he does is come in for his first start, stopped 40 of 42 through overtime, and Ryan Miller was on the ice with the team this morning, taking some shots on that, so certainly a good sign.
Former Duck draft pick back in 2011, William Karlsson. Oh, right in front, Vatanen's pass picked off by Marchessault. And I believe Gibson got a piece
of
that.
That's a great stop by John Gibson. Marchessault's a very quick player, and he reads Sammy Vatanen. Vatanen had just got drilled. You can see his helmet was still angled back on his head. And he cops one up. John Gibson just gets the top of the blocker on that one.
Josh Manson roomed through the middle of the ice into the Vegas zone. Had his shot blocked, got it back, and scores!
As he approaches Miller on the blue line, he kind of fans on the initial shot. It trickles right through. He just keeps on trucking. There's the fan. The puck stays right with Josh Manson. He says, what the heck, I'll slip at five hole.
Shaw unable to get to it on the near side, and Jonathan Marchessault rifles it in. Marchessault hits the carom as everybody tied up each other's sticks, drops it back. McNabb's shot glances off of Gibson to the high glass. Got his own rebound. Now feeds the point. Schmidt with a quick shot. That off of Gibson and wide. In front, Karlsson robbed by the glove hand of Gibson.
Good stop.
Left-handed larceny by the Anaheim netminder.
A great stop again by Gibson. William Karlsson, 10 feet away. Absolutely robbed by the left hand of John Gibson.
Anaheim has the lead, a buck 32 to go in the opening period. Riley Smith into the slot. Karlsson turned away, stick save Gibson. It's hooked back in front. Karlsson got to it, and Marchessault got a shot away.
Gibson again.
He was swimming.
I mean, he's just in the zone right now. 18 shots already for the Vegas Golden Knights.
Hazy, they say in today's world things are trending. John Gibson is trending.
Well, this puck comes right back to him, and he just boots it out with the left leg. Totally prone, able to get back up to his knees to make that stop on the rebound. John, I'm not seeing a lot of puck battles being won here by Anaheim. Vegas getting to a lot of loose pucks.
Here's a turnover, Cogliano, partial break, has a man with him, it's Shaw. Goes backhand, loose rebound, the net is off behind Legacy.
Yeah, it was Josh Manson again, and he went to the same move. Watch this nice little play. It's Manson who pokes the puck away to begin with at the blue line. Cogliano with a nice little feed to him. Boy, the five hole was absolutely wide open. If it's not for those, dare I say, ultra long goalie pads, John, there's no stick on the ice. That five hole is gigantic right here.
Uses the dasher to find Fowler right point. Vermette on the half wall, pressured right back to Fowler. Looks across, draws a defender. Instead, it's Vermette. A little two-man game going on here. Now open as Lindholm gets the pass. Score! Great screen in front. I think Grant was there. It's 2-0.
Vermette and Fowler do a good job up top to be able to eventually get this puck to Hampus Lindholm. And there it is. Yeah, the shot by Lindholm's going wide, and watch the touch on the puck right here off the shaft of the stick between the arm and the body of the goaltender.
And maybe a guy that probably would play some in San Diego. I have to wonder about that right now. Alex Tuck, what a shot, and a better save by John Gibson.
John Gibson sees a wrist shot from the top of the circles. You're not going to beat him. The only question was, is would Tuck be able to use Kevin Bieksa as a screen?
Who have been held only 6 shots on goal until now. Lindholm joins the rush, gets the touch pass from Silverberg, throws it off the corner boards, and unable to field it cleanly was Wagner. Riley Smith the other way. Marchessault across the line, pulls it to the middle. Here's Smith again. Save Gibson! Hangs on! John Gibson has been nothing short of spectacular.
The Karlsson line now, that's their 9th scoring chance of the game. The Ducks as a team have 8 total. To tell you how dangerous the Karlsson line has been for them. Cogliano wisely picks his spot to get to the bench.
Colin Miller into the middle. Boy, Smith looks it off. Hunt's shot knuckles through to Gibson, who scoops it up with just under a minute remaining.
Gibson is just unflappable. Even pucks that change direction and bounce towards him. He fields 100% cleanly.
And they remain on the power play. Perron gets it across. They score. Gibson sliding to his right. I think got a piece of it, but Marchessault sneaks it in. And it's a one goal game.
A quick release by Jonathan Marchessault. 30 goals last season, led the Florida Panthers, and you get a sense of exactly why. Gibson's moving, he knows he's in trouble, he can't close up the five hole.
Neal touches it from the wrong side of the red line. They waited a long time to wave that icing, and now James Neal has it back. Perron feeds Colin Miller, score! Holla in front. Don't know if he got a touch, but I do know we're tied.
The linesmen aren't going anywhere near the Anaheim bench right now. Here's the play. Josh Manson, usually, boy, that should be icing. The rule is that the player that is, if the defensive player gets to the hash mark ahead of the attacking player, the linesman's supposed to blow it dead at that point. He did not, and the point shot squeaks through a hole.
Gets away from Richie behind the net. Oscar Lindbergh, the former New York Ranger, gets to it and clears. Botman had it knocked past him. There's Eakin in front. What a save on the pass from Leipzig. Perhaps the best of the night from Gibson, and he's had a lot to choose from.
John Gibson, moments ago, makes a 10-bell stop again. Two on one, and the execution is perfect. And Gibson, again, just able to keep that chest up long enough to make a save.
That was in that early season loss at Colorado, a game in which Red O'Bara kept them in as he came in relief until late. Here's Carlson back for Neal off his stick, hacking away. Marchessault, rebound, score! James Neal.
Inevitable. Can't count on one hand the number of times on that last shift the Ducks just gave the puck away. And again, Golden Knights attacking, sending people to the front of the net. They win a puck battle, and James Neal from a prone position is able to chop it over top of John Gibson. There's nothing Gibson can do. I mean,
I have to leave Gibson in net a little longer. Schmidt's pass ahead. Redirected into the Anaheim zone. It's a foot race that Riley Smith got in front, and they score.
Carlson.
William Carlson's 10th of the year. It's 4-2.
Little chip, a little bit of a 2-on-1. Riley Smith, watch him win a foot race and then deliver a strike. And William Carlson, right on the doorstep, just angles that stick blade back. Gibson gets a little touch with the catching glove, but can't keep that one from going in the back of the net.
And Legace, their young netminder, will just watch it go around. Still 23 years of age, and he's going to get the win here tonight. His fifth of the season. The Vegas Golden Knights defeat Anaheim 4-2.
3-point night for Marchessault. 8 shots on goal. Number one star of the game tonight. Boy, this was an impressive performance by Vegas. They were rolling here at Honda Center.